So the Coyotes ready to go here tonight at Gila River Arena. Tonight they play the Kings. Tomorrow night the Dallas Stars come in as the 8-game homestand rolls on.
We have real physical line.
Kempe brings it back. Wrist shot over the glove of Karel Vemelka.
And that's the guy you got to watch right there.
4.5 in this opening period tonight at Gila River Arena. Dano across, a shot, oh, Vemelka got a piece.
What a save by Vemelka.
Around the boards it goes, holding on to it is Stallman. Coyotes look to go to work here. Chance, Moser with a shot towards the net. Oh, and that got through. Another chance, Stallman down low. Try to put it to the front, and it goes off a Kings player and in. And the Coyotes take a 1-0 lead.
Look at the work down low by this Coyotes group. Low to high, back down to low, around the horn. Here comes the initial shot towards the net. I don't think it ever gets there. And Stallman right there on the doorstep. He backs off somebody. I still can't tell who. But the Coyotes will absolutely take this.
Might have gone off Bjornfoot.
Yeah, I think you're right. And that's a big answer there.
But it went off the foot of Bjornfoot. As the Coyotes take a 1-0 lead. And right back come the Kings. What a shot.
And that's
Adrian Kempe.
Yeah, Kempe. And it was a Coyotes turnover. They had the puck. And there's the shot, the one-timer. You don't want to give him time and space, or this is the end result.
Jacob Chikrin will bring it along. Right to the line. He takes a shot, and Peterson left pad save.
That's a big save by Peterson. He just got a piece of that just enough. Get the net and force the goalie to make a save. This year, I think he's in the top 5 in a category.
Well, right back to the line, Kessel. Comes across, Galchenyuk, backhand in front, they score! What a play! Galchenyuk to Kraus, and it's 2-1.
And here's the play. The Coyotes very opportunistic in their scoring here tonight. They gain the blue line. Little chip to Galchenyuk and loss at Kraus. He goes to the net, stick on the ice, the backhand feed by Galchenyuk. Under the stick of the LA Kings defenseman, that's Anderson, and onto the stick, a big loss at Kraus in front.
Out of the corner, comes in front, a shot right on. Peterson fights it off.
And that was O'Brien with the opportunity.
Rink wide, Doughty, wrist shot, and that goes wide.
He doesn't miss many from that area.
Keller, he's in. Keller, he shoots, he scores! Clayton Keller rips one by Cal Peterson. 3-1 Coyotes.
And neither does Keller. That is absolutely dirty. Beautiful pass right there. Keller wants it, he gets it, and this is why. Top shelf ripper, head up the entire way. He's looking far side blocker, he goes bar down. What a goal by Clayton Keller, his 19th of the season.
Kopitar, Brown. Now Kempe circling, looking for a shot and a goal, Doughty. They set him up. Left wing circling Doughty with a power play goal, and it's a one goal game.
And Vemelka almost got this one too. Right through a seam, traffic in front. Here comes the pass right there.
That was Kempe.
That was Kempe with that pass. And Vemelka, big push left to right. He knows it's coming, but he has to respect the shot by Kempe as well. And gets a piece of it, but just not enough. And Drew Doughty, he answers back.
Final minute of the second period. Costas there with a shot. Oh, that just went wide and rebounded. Kraus thought he had one. Behind the net, Lawson Kraus trying to move it along. Now Fisher's going to get. I thought they were going to chase him. 19-14, the hits favoring the Coyotes in this game with 13:40 to go in regulation. Deneau, sharp angle shot, stop, rebound, they score, and it's Trevor Moore. And the Kings have tied it at 3.
taking care of your assignment and your assignment only. The Coyotes get caught running around. The Kings keep that puck down low, out front, an opportunity and a rebound, and nobody picks up more back door. Christian Fisher right there, but nobody gets to the stick, and he buries it, and we got a tie game.
So Trevor Moore gets the goal, and right back in goes Arvidsson. Takes a shot, that just ripped wide, and a rebound off the outside of the net.
And they're looking for more. Team Canada women, congratulations, how about to them?
Yeah, terrific
that
win
in their pocket. It took you guys, well, you haven't even made a comment yet about it.
Oh, and a goal is scored by Doughty off the busted play, and it's 4-3 Kings.
And here's the play down that left wall, the tip, the redirection. The Coyotes in full scramble mode. And Vemelka pushing out, trying to see that shot by Drew Doughty. Never got into position to make this save. A little bit out of sorts. And he goes right over that left shoulder, over the blocker.
To Kopitar. Doughty with it. Across, one-timer, they score! And Kempe's having a night. It's 5-3.
And we talked about the big guns. 23 goals now in the season for him. Drew Doughty having himself a night as well. And that is labeled. Vemelka just can't get over quick enough to close that post off. The element of surprise he thought he was. Kempe just squeaks that inside. And when you're hot, you're hot. And it is paid off.
Ladd's got it, and Fawny shoots, and Peterson to save.
Starts right here with this shift. They need some offensive zone time.
Costas Bear across, and the one-timer is stopped. Kessel with a great look on Peterson. Schmaltz. Well, Schmaltz going wide to the front, and it's underneath. Oh, Boyd with a good look on Cal Peterson.
And he knows the job that he's got to do, and good speed down that right side, centering feed, trying to find that opening. Schmaltz been a little bit quiet here tonight, goes right to Boyd in the middle of the ice, and
Costas Bear will pick it up, but the Coyotes are going to run out of time as Cal Peterson with it, and that's going to do it. So they come from 3-1 down to win this one, Tyson, 5-3. The story on the Kings side of things, besides